Going on, guys, welcome back to another Fortnite video. Today we're gonna be doing another one of these item shop refreshes that are gonna be happening in about 23 seconds. And this emote just makes me so happy, dude. It's actually kind of crazy. We should just listen to this for 20 seconds. But anyways, we're gonna be getting the brand new item shop. And today we're supposed to get new skins because we have the Psion and Axiom from last time, which basically means these have been on the item shop twice. So today we should be getting brand new skins, and let's get it. Oh, what? Hello, that hasn't even been leaked. What do you mean? Yo, all right. Okay, hey, baby. What is this, dude? Okay, that's actually really nice. Yo. All right, Fortnite. I need to add money and buy. Oh, the Laguna pack, 600 V-Bucks. I need even more. Yeah. Okay. All right. The new skins on the item shop are actually fire. So what you guys gotta do is use code NOTBORIUM40 on the item shop right now. Use it now. Let's go. Use the code. I mean, that sounded a bit too much. But if you want to support, you can use the code. You hit support creator. You write NOTBORIUM40. You hit accept. It gives you a check mark because check marks are nice. And then this skin, honestly, like, if someone buys it, send me a screenshot on Twitter. Wow, that looks really cool. I like her. She looks amazing. Wow. And I don't even know how did this go under the radar. I think that was one of the encrypted skins, so we couldn't see it. But it is 2,000 V-Bucks, so 20 bucks. You get the wings, the devil wings. The little tail comes with the skin as well. It's kind of nice. I actually really like this skin. We get the burning axe as well, which is kind of like a guitar from hell. I don't know about that, Fortnite. It's probably not exactly kid-friendly, but I kind of want to buy it. Just another $12. Oh, bro. This is kind of nice. All right, I kind of like that. The animation is kind of sick. But yeah, all right. So these are the two main items on the new item shop. It's the Malice outfit and the Burning Axe. And then we have the Airlift, which is basically a glider, kind of like it. True Heart emote, classic, already owned. But, I mean, it's kind of nice, I like it. Electro Swing, one of the all-time favorite emotes on my streams. Everyone wants me to always do the Electro Swing. So if you guys miss this one, you can buy it right now because it's on the item shop. And it's actually kind of cheap. It's only 500 V-Bucks. So for 500 V-Bucks, that's not a bad grab, honestly. Not bad at all. Then you have the Ice Pop, which is the pickaxe that came up with, got released with Lil Whip. And that's the animation. Let's do it again. I kind of like it. The noise is really nice. I'm actually still mad I didn't buy the ice cream skin, Lil Whip, because, dude, that's such a cool one. It's a great skin. I don't know why I didn't get it. But yeah, I mean, they'll probably rotate it back on the item shop. After that, we have the Commando outfit, which is basically a default woman skin, female skin. Kind of nice. She has the dog tags and a nice color scheme. I like the black colors on the clothes and stuff. So that's not a bad skin if you guys like the default skins. She looks kind of nice. And then we have the High-Rise Assault Trooper, which looks like Jonesy, but with different hair. I don't even know. Yeah, I'm a pass on that one. That one's definitely something else. I don't know. It looks too derpy. I don't even know how they managed to do it. So it actually looks like super derpy. But anyways, guys, that seems to be all the skins on the item shop. Thank you so much for joining me today on the video. If you guys used my supporter creator code, make sure to go on Twitter at Boreal40 and send me a picture of you buying something or a video. And I might put it in the beginning of the next item shop video on this channel or on my second channel. We don't ever know. But yeah, dude, this emote just, it keeps going, dude. It keeps going. It's just, I like it. It's such a good emote. Sadly, it's not on the item shop. So you only had one day. You only had one day to buy this emote. That's kind of crazy. That's kind of insane. But yeah, guys, that's gonna be it. Let's not drag this out too much longer. Yeah, make sure to use support creator, NOTBORIUM40. Amazing code, the best code ever. You get a billion V-Bucks for free. Obviously. And yeah, get the Malice outfit or the Burning Axe. True Heart. This item shop is really good. It's just, everything is amazing. Ice Pop, good pickaxe. It even goes well with the skin because it's fire and ice. And yeah, I don't know. Electro Swing, kind of nice PogChamp poggers and true hard swap. But anyways, guys, thanks so much for watching. Thanks for using my support creator code. And I'll see you next time. Bye-bye.